Thank you. You may be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce the 2022 Class President, Student Council, Co-President, Madison Steele.
Thank you. Good morning. My name is Mr. Sorrentino. I'm an assistant principal at John Glenn High School. It will be my pleasure to introduce the members of the Wayne Westland Board of Education who have come here today to honor our graduating seniors. These dedicated individuals are charged with establishing the policies and procedures for the entire school district and spend countless hours ensuring a quality education for all. Their efforts are greatly appreciated. Please hold your applause until all members of the board have been introduced. David Cox, President. John Albrecht, Vice President. Melanie Hines, Secretary. Kimberly Mayne, Treasurer. Mark Neal, Trustee. Tom Buckaloo, Trustee. And Dr. Frederick Weaver, Trustee. Thank you very much. And now, it is also my pleasure to introduce the superintendent and the members of his cabinet. Each member of the cabinet is dedicated to providing the best educational opportunities possible for each Wayne Westland student. Please hold your applause until all members of the cabinet have been introduced. Superintendent, Dr. John Dickman. Assistant Superintendent of Business and Finance, Mrs. Chandra Cleaves. Assistant Superintendent of Curriculum, Instruction and Assessment, Mrs. Jennifer Curry. Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources and Operations, Mr. Michael Kapoka. Assistant Superintendent of Administrative Services, Mr. Scott Toko. Executive Director of Secondary Curriculum and Instruction, Mrs. Sherry Grove. Director of Secondary Curriculum, Mrs. Adrienne Nathan. And Senior Executive Director of Special Education, Mr. Charles Hartman. Thank you. The John Glenn staff is divided into 10 departments with a chairperson representing each department. Each chair has a wide range of experience in their subject area and commits many extra hours each year to our educational program. Department chairs, please stand at this time and let's please give them a round of applause. It's also my pleasure right now to introduce the John Glenn and Career Tech staff. These are the people most directly responsible for providing students with the knowledge and skills to be successful in their daily lives. Without their guidance and dedication, we would not be here today. With the John Glenn and Career Tech staff stand, please give them a round of applause. We would also like to acknowledge and thank our class sponsors, Mr. and Mrs. Lisa. Both of them have given. Okay, let's give them a round of applause. Both of them have given countless hours to make our senior year one to remember. Would Mr. and Mrs. Lisa please stand again as we give you a round of applause and gratitude. I would now like to introduce to you Tina Vu, our valedictorian.
Center. These educators represent the leaders of today, just like we represent the leaders of tomorrow. As leaders, they provided us the direction to make it through the last 4 years and the skills to live a lifetime. I'm reminded to please hold your applause until all administrators have been introduced. From the William Dean Fort Career Technical Center, Principal Jacinda Samara, and Assistant Principal Daniel Calhoun. From the John Glenn Administration, Principal Eric McCullough, Assistant Principal Nick James, Assistant Principal Mary Jenkins Williams, Assistant Principal Charles Sorrentino, and Athletic Director Jason Malloy. Really, thank you to all admins for really putting in the time and the effort to make this ceremony so we can properly recognize all of our graduates today. And before I'd like to start, I'd really like to take this moment to express my deepest gratitude for this incredible opportunity to address the Raising Rocket Class of 2022 and all in attendance today, including friends, families, faculties, staff, distinguished guests, and alumni who showed up to support, celebrate, and honor every graduate in this room. It's unbelievable. 4 years ago, we were fresh out of middle school, intimidated by the prospect of growing up and leaving our small little bubbles. 4 years later, you're fresh out of high school, determined but equally nervous to springboard yourselves into the bigger world. As I'm standing here in front of you today, I see expressions of excitement, uncertainty, a little exhaustion, but I also see bright-eyed individuals with bright futures, nearly 40 of us draped in the same row, ready to walk the very stage and receive the most important piece of paper in our high school career. Today is to cap off 4 years of growth, hard work, and gaining grades. We're joined by thousands of others in the audience who are ready to celebrate with you. You and your accomplishments. You and your ambitions. You. But I don't want to only highlight our achievements. I don't want to only mention the external markers of values, like grades, awards, or titles, factors that many envision to be the reason why I'm speaking to you as a class of 22 representative. Because then, I'd only be honoring half truth. Instead, I'd like to completely honor my defeats, my disappointments, my deferred dreams that made this moment possible too. What I've taken away from Glenn is a lesson worth sharing. I've learned that fear of failure will only birth regrets and missed opportunities. I've learned that mistakes and frustrations are inevitable in the process of growth and success. Most importantly, I've learned that they are not reflections of your worth. Now for a quick moment, Class of 22, listen closely and repeat what I'm going to say. These next words are something you'll need to remember by heart when you step out of this room. And I need y'all to be loud. I need y'all to, everyone in this room, so then everyone, even including those on the second floor, can hear the energy and the JG spirit from the Class of 22. So are y'all ready?
Even if you fall down four times, stand up five.
regardless of how many setbacks you may undergo throughout the next chapter, dust yourself off and stand up straight. Class of 22, we push through all kinds of setbacks and have shown resilience. Throughout the following years, we will be challenged by a new set of obstacles. But I'm so confident that each and every one of you in this room are more than capable and prepared to face it head on like a true rocket. My friends, as you prepare to walk into the stage, I encourage all to use it as a platform to launch into your ambitions, a platform to reestablish yourself, your goals, your visions, priorities, values, and characters beyond the student that you were. The world is now in your hands. For the last time, I'd like to send my biggest congratulations. Class of 22, I look forward to celebrating your successes. I wish you all the very, very best moving forward. Much love and thank you.
Thank you, Tina. It is my pleasure to introduce the superintendent of Wayne Bus Lane Community Schools. Please welcome Dr. John Dignan.
Great job, Tina. Thank you, Mr. McCullough. Good morning, John Dignan High School class of 2022. I'm told that the road to success is a long one, especially with the obstacles this class has had to endure the last few years. As I look around this room, at the students who are graduating today, I can see many students who are on that road, working, practicing, studying, and learning what the boundaries will be for this journey. You have the power to be anything you choose. As you go on and graduate from college, enter into a skilled trade, get your first job, or enter the military, you'll be asked over and over to step up to the plate and make decisions for yourself. Your decisions have ramifications for many people around you. Your decisions matter. As you move forward to the next educational opportunity, you must remember that each of you make the decision each day to be honest, to be happy, and be the best you can be. You have the opportunity to make people around you either be their best or a little less than that. To the parents and guardians of the class of 2022, thank you for all you've done to help these graduates reach this important milestone in their lives. It truly does take a community to raise a child. Graduates, please join me in applauding the most important people in your life, your parents, guardians, relatives, and friends. I also want to take a moment to recognize the important role of educators. Each of us, at one time or another, have had teachers who changed our lives. Teachers instill in us the joy of learning, the importance that you can continue to learn something new each day and every day. Teachers, may you find satisfaction in knowing that you've had a huge impact on the lives of these young men and women. If we could take a moment and give them a round of applause. As we near the end of this ceremony, take the chance to look around one last time and at the people who made a difference in your lives. You have teachers, friends, neighbors, and family here to celebrate your success. In the back of your mind, always remember to make these people proud of you. It would help to keep you focused on the important things in life. Seniors, you're now leaving John Glenn High School. Hopefully these words will resonate with you in the years ahead. I salute you. For you've taken 4 years of hard labor and built a strong foundation for high school diploma and many awards. For you have nailed down a future and opened doors and windows that your families have only dreamed of. For you've taken blood, sweat, and tears and turned them into lasting accomplishments. And for you have taken the currency of time and instead of counting every minute, you've made every minute count. For you've quieted the naysayers and turned their excuses into songs of praise. I salute you for you've hammered 100 fears and turned them into hope. And you pounded many doubts into many dreams. Graduates, my final message to you, be safe, work hard every day, and good things will come your way. With your accomplishments, your courage to stand up for what you believe, your compassion for each other, and your honesty and dedication and desire to be the best you can be, you will succeed. Good luck, graduates of the class of 2022. You will impact everyone around you. Stay true to yourself and your goals. Never give up on them, and always have a plan for the next stage of your life. The Wayne Westland community couldn't ask for anything more. You, the class of 2022, have the power of one to make a difference. We believe in you. You are our future. I'm confident no matter what you decide to do in life, you will succeed. For you are the John Glenn High School class of 2022, and today is truly a great day to be a Rocket. Thank you.
Good morning. Again, I am Dr. Jenkins Williams, one of the assistant principals here at John Glenn High School. The John Glenn High School community is proud of its instrumental music program. These students do an outstanding job at performing music at concerts, competitions, and activities. They have been recognized and received numerous awards for their outstanding performances. At this time, can the senior band and orchestra members please join the band and orchestra?
Yeah!
So under the direction of Ms. Andrea Bonner, the band and orchestra selected by the 2022 graduating seniors played Ancient Apples of Time by Douglas E. Wagner. Senior band, orchestra members, and singers, please return to your seats. And now we will hear from our principal, Mr. McCullough. Thank you for your service and thank you for your courage. Class, I have struggled for weeks wondering just what it is I would say to you in these final moments. I have written and rewritten and thrown out so much writing because, frankly, it just doesn't apply to you. Simply stated, no graduating class has had their high school experience so distorted and disrupted as yours. Well-meaning professionals,
working tirelessly to pull together a meaningful educational experience throughout these past 2 years couldn't help but fall short. It was an impossible situation with no easy solution. Even the direct aftermath of the attack on Pearl Harbor that brought our country into World War II did not disrupt the educational experience for America's students like what you have experienced. What is truly remarkable about all this is not the catastrophe itself, but your response to it. There was not one complaint from this student body for these hardships. Not one. There are enough challenges to achieving a high school diploma in the best of times, but to accomplish it on time through a gauntlet of unprecedented interruptions and roadblocks, the likes of which nobody has ever seen before. Well, despite all the challenges, all you did was win. Scholarships nearing $15 million for this district, championships, titles, it just never stopped. The first 40 minutes of our board meetings are occupied with congratulating students for exceptional accomplishments in all manner of pursuits. Students, I wish to thank you for your extraordinary citizenship. You have upheld the greatest tradition of this school with dignity. We are proud of you, and we wish you a lifetime of happiness. With the authority placed in me by my colleagues on the Board of Education, I congratulate you and declare the class of John Glenn 2022 officially graduated.
Thank you. Duvu, valedictorian.
Keaton J. Bergeron, valedictorian.
Ella Sarah. Arisal Quirkheyer, valedictorian.
Alyssa Sandra Marie Keegans, valedictorian.
Ina Akwotu Wayafi, valedictorian.
Madeline Jean Du Bois, valedictorian.
Caitlin Marie Donahue, valedictorian.
Mariah Ayanna Johnson, valedictorian.
Joseph Robert Elmero, valedictorian.
Hannah Grace Ponzak, valedictorian.
Joseph Shota Nunez, valedictorian.
Andrea Catherine Hayes, valedictorian.
Paige Elizabeth Baxter, valedictorian.
Kaylee Marie Smith, valedictorian.
Aurora Willow Redkey, valedictorian.
Saif Abdullah Abdullah. Sajida Misan Abuzam.
Nicholas Edwin Kerr, valedictorian.
Julia Marie Alicantara.
Kyle Courtney Tulu, valedictorian.
Gavin Maximus Allen.
Jonathan Robert Gidley, valedictorian.
Shereen Aliusiri.
Marleon Trayshawn Foster. Quentin Terrell. Caden Charles Perez. Caden Austin Heisminger. Isaiah Armand Burns. Sharon Cortez Gardner. Austin Andrew Buck. Dylan Jeffrey Fan. Layla Marie Richard. Alexis Ann Farrell. Shelby Ann Bretton. Isabella Figueroa. Trisha Jean Cornett. Emily Reagan Foltz. Cassie Carol Dudley. Aiden Thomas Fugirelli. Hilda Gilbert Susanna. Christina Grace Fuller. Ariana Gochai. Christina Danielle Friese Holland.
Brooke Nicole Gowder.
Patience Figueroa.
Niaya Ariane Hager. Brooke Elizabeth Hale.
Aaron Keith Geary.
Ayana Mikayla Harris. Robert Earl Hartman IV.
Lucy Green Ellen.
Isaiah Hernandez.
Molly Ava Edwards.
Jackson Sincere Hill.
Brendan Lawrence Dupree.
LaShawn Janae Hodge.
Ty Gorin Irwin.
Caitlin Nicole Hooper.
Malia Rose Hudson.
Koi Hongula.
Kaylin Crane Hunter.
Jacob Ian Huskin.
Maya Shante Martin.
Christopher Devin Iwanski.
Alyssa Lynn Holder.
Jayshawn. Tyrone Pierre Jones.
Katie Violeta Hernandez.
Justin Michael Kemp.
Takari Mayan Harvin.
Elizabeth Rose Goldner.
Samantha Haley Hart.
Khalil Isaiah King.
John Alexander Harris. Denzel Tyler Beatty.
Xander Gage Joshua LaCroix.
Nathaniel James Hale.
Makai Santana Robert Lawrence.
Daquan Jerome Plummer.
Jacob Bobby Lee.
Elizabeth April Grace.
Adrian Claire Lyansky.
Charlie Lentine-Guba.
Kaylee Rose Lozier.
Anna Jane Livingston.
Ainsley Ray Lumsden.
Joseph Sherman Lee.
Keegan Patrick Majestic. Jonathan Alfonso Matusik.
Jaden Xavier Kino.
Jaden Dion McCowan.
Ernest Jamaica Jones.
Liam James McDonald.
Jaden Daniel Johnson.
Shantasia Shania Toy McKay.
Ryan Michelle Danson.
Connor Todd McMahon.
India Marie Jackson.
Jacob James Militello.
Ava Corinne Monarch.
Alyssa Michelle Mobley.
Ryan Ezekiel Morales.
Austin Michael Moody.
Ariel Hernandez.
Taylor Eunice Moore.
Paige Madison Clean.
Gracie Lima Moran.
Madeline Trace Latell.
Samaje Destiny Morgan. Kevin Joseph O'Connor.
Jillian Diamond McCullough.
Jose Carlos Figueroa.
Danielle Cayenne McCain.
Christian Anthony Parker.
Elizabeth
Nicole Parker.
Destiny Perez.